Star Wars, unless you've been living under a rock. Probably one of the greatest movie franchises of all time. The original films came out in 1977 and basically took the world by storm. We've just had the first anniversary of the store, the first birthday of this particular shop, and we'd say to have a bit of an event. On the Saturday, we've got the 99th Garrison in, who are a Star Wars costuming group who work for charity, consisting of loads of different Star Wars characters. I think we'll have 8, 9, 10 on the day, came in store and allowed sort of, you know, kids of all ages to have the photo taken with sort of Darth Vader, the Emperor, Stormtroopers, Tusken Raiders, which are the sand people. To be honest, I've done an awful lot of troops in this last year, and it was, for me, and I know for lots of the other people who did troop, it was by far the best troop that we've done. We might have done some bigger ones, we might have done some bigger crowds, possibly, but it was almost like the red carpet treatment that you see at movie premieres and things like that. All the guys lined up in the back of the shop, and we're all ready to go. We'll wait for the music to start, somebody opens the door for it to come out. As we walk down this aisle, all the other three aisles were just a sea of people with cameras, kids being lifted up, the cameras are clicking, there was an audible gasp from everybody. You know, one of the people trooping with me, who's done more troops than I have, had to stop herself from crying when she got down to the bottom of the shop, because the reaction was so incredible. I mean, obviously we do get some kids who end up crying. My record's 6. I aim to break that soon. But generally they all love it. Fantastic seeing the kids come in dressed up. There'll be little Darth Vaders and little Jedi. And obviously we'll work to that as well. We obviously give the Jedi kids a hard time and kind of take the mickey that, you know, sort of, obviously they're the bad guys and we're the good guys. But then, If a kid comes in dressed as Darth Vader and walks past the Stormtroopers will stand at attention as if he's the boss, as if he's the real Darth Vader, which is great. Asking, oh, where's the spaceship? Oh, where's the so-and-so? And how did you get here? And those kids genuinely believe that we've come off the film. And we get people all the time going, oh, I was just watching you on the film yesterday. Take more money? Truthfully, it wasn't really about money. It was more about having fun. It was more about a celebration. It was more about saying, here we are, take us seriously, even though we don't necessarily take ourselves too seriously. We take work seriously, we take the store seriously, we take the company seriously, but we also know how to have fun. and we want to have fun and we want it to be a fun place for people to come. I spent my entire childhood on Saturday afternoons in record shops all over Newcastle, and I hate the fact that kids gotta go to supermarkets to buy things now. Record shops are the places that you should be going for that kind of thing, where there's a culture, where you might find out something that you didn't know before, where you talk to a member of staff, go, I tell you, if you like this, you'll probably like that, and suggest things and open little avenues to you, whether that's in movies, whether that's in music, whether that's in games. That's what it should be about. Record shops should be fun places to be. And what I wanted to do is more than anything else, is for people to have a good time, and just maybe put it in people's memory as being a little bit different. And we will work on these kind of events, not just for my birthday. We'll look at other times when we can do this kind of thing. We'll maybe do it for store openings. We'll maybe do it for other sort of events in stores as well. And what matters is that we want people to have a good time. We want people to remember. And we want people to think, do you know what it is? That's just a bit different. It's dead easy to put stock on a shelf and just sell it. We want to be more than that.